flexibility to kill Kenan, or, you know, get all of that kind of stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's the only way that matters.
It doesn't have to counter consultation, because it counters with Dax's Oracle, right? So it still helps you out in that scenario, too.
Especially as, like, a non-blue card, giving non-blue decks a way to stop that combo in Relevant to Best Power Blast is super important.
I find myself in three color blue decks that also include red. I normally will just play the one. I won't end up playing both, because I would prefer more of the blue ones. I'm actively looking for more blue sources.
I think more often not playing just one is fine, unless, like I said, your combo loses to Rustic Study. I kind of advocate for playing both of them in those situations.
Which makes sense, yeah. There's also a couple of other red ones. Tumult's Trickery.
This is great in not blue.
That's just great in
I think any blue counterspell is better than Tumult's Trickery, but
oh, hands down.
Right, like any of the blue ones.
None of the other blue ones